these old Sears cars were essentially just a buggy with a motor in it and a tiller for steering. That's about all they were. See there, they're chain driven. Motors under the seat. Very small engine,